half knee hip flexor stretch. So go into a half knee, right knee down, raise your right arm in the air, and then push your left hand down to the floor. So go into a pelvic tilt, rib cage down, chin tuck, and then from there, drive the right arm up. As you drive the left arm down, keep the head quite close to the bicep, and try not to lean. So it's just a straight line, drive up, and push the fingertips towards the floor. So you're just getting a little bit of left lateral flexion.